How's it going, everybody? Welcome back to the vlog. It's a night vlog, and we're going to the bar because we joined a softball league last year, and this is their banquet, end of the year banquet. And so Don and I are both going to the bar, and we are downtown, and apparently the league organizer is singing.
Yep.
So it should be fun. Apparently they have UFC on all night. Yeah, this is gonna be playing all night.
So I'm sorry about this UFC stuff. The ball screwed up, wasn't me. Okay, Diane goes, fuck this, leave, right? So I don't blame her, right? So I'm stuck here with no wallet, no bus fare, anything, but I'm qualifying my drinks tonight. We'll start in about an hour, whenever this garbage is over.
Did we at least get our awards? I mean, I get an award, don't I?
You guys don't want much for whatever it is you paid, I have. There's one guy getting a trophy today I want to smash.
And everybody from our league except Jason has bought a ticket. So let's remember Jason that cheap fuck. Jason is going to be fucked all the night.
There's a mustard stain on that one.
I got a confession to make. Oh, here comes the Mooney.
This lady played on the Smiling Angels. She's a rookie, a raw rookie. She came through some clutch hits. Let's hear it for the most valuable female of the Metro Softball League, Dawn Sawyer!
Where is she?
Jason, prize winner.
Where'd she go?
She had the office playing in the background.
Okay.
We want to hear a song!
Neil Diamond!
Elvis!
Dawn. Two Dawns. Full shut up. Okay.
God, what a night. I'm gonna end the vlog right now because it's gonna continue the night. I'm gonna drive people home and it's just gonna be way harder to end it later. You guys keep our vlog life alive. Thank you so much, and please don't forget to like and subscribe, and we'll see you guys next week for another vlog. Peace out.